Hey there, Head Squeezers. I hope you're well. And if you're not, then this question is for you. It comes in from Droony187, who asks on YouTube, why do you feel hot when you catch a cold? Yep, it's that time of the year, isn't it, where we all seem to have a case of the sniffles. And by that, I really mean you're probably suffering from man flu. You're completely full of snot. You feel like you've got barbed wire in your throat and your temperature is utterly sky high. Give me an ironic thumbs up if so far this winter you've been struck down. So what's going on? Well, your body heats up naturally. It's a natural response to fight the virus. You catch a cold if your body temperature drops, and also if you inhale droplets of water that contain rhinovirus or adenovirus. Those viruses are always about, but in winter, when your body temperature has dropped because of the cold weather and maybe you haven't been wearing enough layers, my coat's over there, your body just can't fight off that viral infection as well. In warmer temperatures, your body kicks off something known as the antiviral immune signal, which can defend against that sort of viral infection. But when it's cold, it can't do that as strongly. So the viruses set up a little Christmas party in your body, and that's why you get sick. Now, over the centuries, those viruses have evolved to work very, very well at your natural body temperature of 37 degrees C. It's the proteins that replicate themselves that work best at that temperature. Very crafty. So what your body does is it increases your internal temperature by 1 or 2 degrees. So it'll take a day or two on the sofa, maybe watching a box set or chilling out in bed, but your body will manage to fight off those viruses and then it's party over. So unfortunately those hot sweats may be keeping you up all night, but it is your body fighting back against the virus. So you just have to grin and bear it. That's all the time I've got right now. Please do keep sending in your questions. Stay away from those sneezes and happy head squeezing.